Dragon's Teen on Demand.
Oh, eat your vegetables, especially the broccoli and the spinach too. Yeah, that's what it says. Strong now. I am strong. Eat your greens, especially broccoli. That's a Coil song. I didn't know that. Look at how he landed, though. Shit. I fucked that up big time. Fuck. No! Kind of glad that I saved when I did, because I fucked it up. I wanted to eat all of you one at a time. And I screwed it up. There might still be time for me. I might still be able to do this. What up, Colgate? Man. Kiva Veek, thanks for 3 months!
Hey, Nami, thank you for subscribing and taking that seat to the next level.
You're neat. I like you. He's gonna eat everybody. Save it. I think so, Jan. Have you guys taken it to the next level? Are you going steady? Yes. Seductive. I never played Nosgoth. It always looked interesting, but like... I'm a single player kind of person mostly, so the multiplayer stuff, while I will play it, it gets a little lost on me. I was hoping the best for you guys. You're cute together. Save. Hit save. These are my duties as a police officer of Precinct 69 Punch Gob. My duties include eating people and ridding the scum.
Magic everywhere, this bitch.
From this town. God damn it. play the Legacy of Kain games? All right. This is wrong. This is where I came from. I got a lengthy list of things that I want to play. Crystal Dynamics was a good dev. I really used to enjoy Tomb Raider. Oh. Jan's blinded by his love for Colgate. Is it bad? I did the werewolf part a bit ago, Colgate, and I hated it. Night, Azavalo, sleep well. Thanks for hanging out. Tomorrow I'm going to do a try it out. I think I'm going to do the Pony Island game that St. Rev bought. I have a couple games that I like, kind of lined up for try it out Tuesday. I feel like I'm close enough to finish this tonight, but we'll see. I was going to quit it 1 o'clock-ish. There's a puzzle coming up. Fantastic. Great. So I'm not going to finish this tonight, is what you're telling me. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Pony Island is pretty good. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do for Try Tuesday tomorrow. Since Saint Rev bought it for me. A Try Tuesday is a thing that I do if you're not familiar, where I will play a game just kind of once to see if I like it, just a couple hours on a night. Big dude. Ow, get down. I wonder if I can just jump down there. Oh. Ooh, hot spring. I think everybody's dead here. I'm gonna save. And I'm just gonna try and jump down there, because fuck it. Oh! Bad idea. I did it. Oh, God, I fucking hate the placement of those. I always do that. I always fucking hit the stupid new game button. Close the goddamn window, please. I can restart the game. By the way, I always forget. Here's my desktop. Isn't it majestic as fuck? Okay. Load. Okay. There's like a good place for me to jump down. Because there's a bunch of dudes down there. Wow, that actually fucking worked. What? What the hell? Wow! Okay. I hope I can just feed on everybody down here. This is the plan. You're gonna go, okay. Thanks, Jan. Enjoy your lurk. I'm sure I won't disappoint in the losing of shit. I'm gonna try to eat this big guy. Ah! Oh, never mind. He can see me. I gotta go. Get up. That one guy is a dick sucker. Load. I bought it off the guy at the pawn shop. It's not bad. There's a guy over here, I feel. There's like one dude that just comes out of nowhere. This guy. Can I eat you? Yes! One less guy to worry about. Oh. Hi. Fuck you. Wow! Just run in a big old circle. Where are they? Where are they? Come on, bros. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hang on. I'm gonna do it. I don't want to, but I'm gonna do it. No! No, no, no! Oof. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. He's dead! I did it! I hate that I had to use all my blood to do that. I am so fucked. Okay. What is this shit? What does this mean? What? I do not like this. I do not like anything about this. I'm gonna save. Go back in. Night Miller, sleep well. Oh, look at this. Hang on. Yes! Everything I ever wanted. I just frenzied on him and I didn't mean to. Oh God, what is that?
Since apparently some of you hate me, I'm going to love you all anyway, so that is some great. Hate you, got there, keep the good work, that and we love you ultimately.
Thanks, that was a great tip, keep up the good work. Fuck, I wanted to eat that guy.
Eject!
Did we do it? We did it. Yay. Thanks, JT Yankees, for the $2, King of Yee. You're neat. It's a great tip. Keep up the good work. I'm not quite sure which way I'm going. I'm gonna go this way. He's a shitter with a heart of gold. like moving my head around every time I reach one of these. I'm just like, yes, do follow Obizianka. The Wigglerbot is RIP. I'm bringing Moobot back into the situation. Why Moobot, you ask, when I have Ankhbot? Because Ankhbot is not in here all of the time. Ankhbot's only here when I'm here. I know, Danny. I know. I can't pick them up. And it's the a lot of these that I can't pick up, it's because I already have them. What is this? I think this is nothing. Like, damn it. Okay. Yikes. Yo, is that the all-seeing eye? I think it is. It's like a wall butthole. I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew one of you was gonna appear. Mr. Nibs, thanks for the host. This is where the real Dark Souls begins. I'm super glad that I have a lot of blood then. Buddha. Hi. Oh. What? Okay. Okay. Get over there. Skinny enough. F9. Thor, I'm a Malkavian. Here we go. Here we go. How much time? Oh, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep going because I'm probably only gonna go till. Thanks, Obizianka, for the $8.69. What a great number. Oh, shit. I wanted to eat you. Why? I wanted to eat you. You look delicious. God damn it. What a load of crap. Let's just do this. I'm super excited that I get to see you in a couple of weeks. We must hang out. I'm gonna die. Maybe I can sneak up on this guy. Or not. Interesting. Venom Kisser, thanks for that fat host. Woof. Oh, Bazianka there is a type of dude. And she's just like... She's like tall and pretty and dreamy and... She's really cool. She's really cool. I love watching her in the morning. When I should be going to bed, she's just getting on and I'm like, yes! A reason to stay up. Venom Kisser, there, from the Just Us League. She's also pretty neat. Wow, there's a lot of guys over here. Okay. Wow. Hi. I'm gonna eat you. I mean, that one guy was enough. What is this game? I'm a vampire cop from Precinct 69. My name is Virgin St. Clair and I dress like this. I'm crazy. I hear voices. Shall I go on? I've eaten a lot of hookers in this game. I've seen some strippers. There's a lot of racism in this game veiled by stereotypes. Is this like a thing? Okay. The Jade Dragon. Yikes. I'm gonna eat this guy. Okay. Okay. We're still in this. We're still in this, though. Oh, we did it. Okay. Where? There it is. What is this one? The Jade Elephant. This game all comes back to me. This game is all about me, baby. F9. Save it. Good night, Venom Kisser. I hope you're feeling better. I heard you were really sick. Are you going to... You're probably going to East. Yes, no, maybe so. To get to feel your sweet embrace. You're better! Excellent. This is not where I want to be. Maybe that's all there was. Cool. I will also be there. We will slow motion run at one another. Beautifully crafted jade statue. I probably needed to pay attention to the pedestal that the item came off of. For now, I'm just gonna leave it there. Wait. Venom Kisser, before you leave, I have one more thing I wanna show you. This is what you must dream of. She has chaps that she wears without pants underneath, thus making this an assless affair. She's a cowboy. Dream of this walk. With that, I bid you good night. Sweet dreams. Sweet dreams. Hello, hello. That's you're right. You're right there. That's pretty accurate. I'm afraid of what I'm going to encounter here. Okay, this is the room. Oops. This is like the goddamn, what is the place before the bed of chaos? Let's just keep stacking obfuscate. Yeah, lost Izalith. There we go. I should hella consider getting back to Dark Souls and just restarting a new run. I really kind of wanted to play Demon Souls again. I mean... Hi, Rowan. The Jade Cat. I'm gonna save here.
Put that cookie down! Now!
We're okay so far. I'm gonna save. Obviously, I have to go to the other side. Good night, Mo. Sleep well. I will be live tomorrow with some Try It Tuesday. I think we're gonna do Coney Island. And possibly some unicorn racing to fit with the theme. Fuck. A super long cast tomorrow because I have a really early morning on Wednesday, but I will come back Wednesday, Thursday. And have some long casts. Yeah, John. I don't know if I'm going to be doing it tomorrow, but if I do, yes. That was neat. I didn't pay attention to the pedestals. I must have to do that. I'm gonna save. don't know what came from where, though. Okay, this was the dragon. And it's, like, solid looking. Okay. This was the elephant, and it was... okay. It's either that or it's like the position that they're in from the room. Walk. No, it's the dragon's on the correct pedestal. The elephant is not. So what's up, bike man? Do you like the way she walks? It's sensual. Reach Ming Zhao's inner sanctum. Ooh. Something tells me she won't be pleased to see you. I hope she turns into something. I like the booty sway she's got here. It's a Stargate. Jump in.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Yeah!
Death has come for you on tattered wings! Die.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
That, wow, maggots! Oh shit! She did become a huge thing! What is she? Ooh.
I'll buy that for a dollar!
Hentai! Jesus Christ! Blood buff me, please. Here, I have an idea. Oh, ow, though! Five damage. Oh, we're out. Five damage. Does this tickle? I hope so. What is this? Why are the two of you? Ugh. What? Why are there two of them? Ow. Why are there two of you? This is silly. They just want to make a movie. I'm trying to think here. What my best options are. This is much more easy to use, but I feel like the other thing it's stronger. It's one moist boss.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Okay.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred.
I know.
Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
My tears will mix with your smoking ashes.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots.
Uh-huh.
1,000 years shall you suffer.
Maggots! Ew, what? Oh! Am I gonna frenzy on her? This is fantastic. This is excellent. I love what's happening here. Good work! Good work, Virgin St. Clair, vampire cop from Precinct 69. You've done good things. Like, what the... what? What a time to be alive. Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Wait. Are the pieces I'm cutting off of her regenerating into other pieces? Is that what's happening? I think that's what's happening. I need to save after the conversation. This is gonna get old.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination.
I know, I'm a disappointment.
I will not let you or any...
permission.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are...
maggots. Save. Hentai! Oh, you're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. I don't want to be cop from Precinct 69 anymore. Ow! Should I get a tentacle emote like everybody else? I'll do it. Don't make me. Ow. Cancel load. I'm gonna be doing this for a little bit. Oh, fuck. Yeah! What? What even hit me just now? Oh, Dark Soul strats! Whoa! Why would this happen now? What terrible timing. Have you seen my tenacity, though? I will spend the 5 hours to do it. Maybe not tonight. I have things to do. Some nights. Ah! Hi. So I need to take down the small pieces before they become large pieces. And ultimately, this. If that becomes another large piece. The power is mine! I just gotta see. You didn't give me time. Ow. I should probably go to the one save and consider. Wow. Jesus Christ! What is this final boss? So if I cut like a bunch of pieces off and she just has like 16 of these flying around at me, that's just it? Remember that time I played Demon Souls and the Man-Eaters took me like 2 months? That could be it. This could be it. Save. Yeah, it took me 2 months to finish the Man-Eaters because I only streamed for a couple of hours a day at the time. I don't want those little pieces turning into shit like this! Fuck! No! No, mama, no. God damn it. This is terrible. You think they die in one shot? I don't know about that. I'll give it a try. I gotta know if this like... Jesus Christ. They do die in one shot. Okay. You... Okay. I don't know if a gun is really.
What are you?
Fucking A. No. Ugh. I'm gonna save now. John, thanks for the host. You! Come here! It's gonna take forever. Save. save. Do I have a power fist? Yo, I hit you! Not fair! Uh-oh. Jesus. I'm gonna save again. There's gotta be something easier about this. I like how she just throws that at me, like. She just defiantly throws some shit at me and it does no damage, but she's just like, eh, take that. Take that, bitch. What the? Wanted to make sure you were dead. Ow. Would a different weapon do more damage? No. It's quicker. I know the jelly babies die in one hit. That one didn't seem to be dying, though. That's why I spent more time on him. I don't have a flamethrower. What? This one seems to be fucking the other one. Look, Ming Zhao. Whoa. No, 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 no. God damn it. There is a flamethrower. I've never seen it. I don't have it. Oops. I'm pretty sure the flamethrower isn't gonna save me. Ow! Okay, okay, okay. I mean, that's kind of a shitty spoiler to tell me she's not the last boss. Wouldn't that have been funnier to watch me painfully agonize over the fact that I wasn't done yet? You don't have to time that out. That's all right. I'm super out of blood, aren't I? I am super out of blood. It's this shit. I just want to hurt you. I just want to hurt you a lot. I mean, I would have been curious as to where what's-his-face went. The dude, so... The prince. Did I do another save that is, like, right at a point of death? Oh, God, why? Seem to be dying. Shit. I can't find her, like, range. Like, there's gotta be a safe zone with which to get in close to her. And I can't quite find it. If I can beat Daughter of the Cosmos, though, I can beat this chick. It's just gonna take a lot of time. Impatience. What? Why am I stuck? No. No! God damn it! Fuck me! Ugh. It's already 1 o'clock. I'm gonna go for 10 more minutes and then I gotta wrap it up. I have things I have to do. This frenzy situation is really problematic. Just... There it is. There it is. There goes my health. There it all goes. It's all gone. Am I gonna go back for the DLC? I'd like to. I kind of wanted to like, not do it for a while. I started another game, and... I don't know. This is bad. I might have to start at the big, like, the, like, outside of this. The only other thing I can think to do is to, like, leave and go buy blood and then come back to Ming Zhao's special hole. Because I'm not getting very far here. It's the same. You don't think I can leave? Well, that sucks. Then I would have to go back to a save long before I did this. And just use everything on the blood. Because I'm super unprepared for this. This is bad. I wasn't expecting this boss to be, like, so... Like, none of the other bosses have been this ridiculous. Most of them you can kind of find a way around. This one, no. Not really, even remotely. Cool! Deal 9 damage. Yeah. What am I doing? I super hate this. No. No, Babby, no! No, my God, it's the frenzy that's killing me every time. I don't have Blood Purge. Or are you talking about Juso? Just be a Tremere in the middle of this playthrough. I need some fighting music. I need to summon the power of Jen Cena. What I'm probably going to do is end up, when I start again on Wednesday, I will just go back to a save before this. And just do all this over again, which I hate to do, but I'm super unprepared. Like, I was conservative about the blood that I spent, the money that I spent on blood, because I didn't know. I use my blood bags. And I need them right now. I need them so bad right now. That's the only thing I can think of doing, because if I can't leave, like if I can't go back to the save before where I'm outside of this, I will need a miracle. Because I frenzy every time. I can't eat that thing. I might as well just replay that puzzle. It sucks because that's pretty much the whole, like, tonight is pretty much nothing. More damage was happening, but I was far more out of control. Fuck this shit. You little baby, God. Kill the baby. Yeah, there's more jelly bit. Yeah. What's CF Preston said? I think there more jelly babies. Her with the sword, because I'm just kind of slashing just constantly, so I can't control the damage as easily. I can't control anything that happens, but I can't control the ads, like the amount of ads. It's just... This is worse than a Bloodborne boss. This is like a Bloodborne boss if you were trying to use, like, fighting controls from the year 2000. If you're trying to fight a Bloodborne boss in The Witcher 1. Where'd you go, baby? Where are you? This frenzy is fucking killing me. Yeah, the frenzy is what's fucking me over. I'm gonna call it here. I can't do this. I cannot keep doing this. I would rather go actually Netflix and chill for a little bit.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fuckball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Team. We appreciate your patronage.